Did you know that you can add tweaks and special effects to the videos you've already uploaded on YouTube? In this video, I'm going to show you how to improve the quality of your videos on YouTube without losing views, comments, and rankings.
Hi, Herman Drost here from DrostDesigns.com. If you want to grow your audience on YouTube and generate traffic, leads, and sales on autopilot, click the subscribe button and click the bell notification icon so you'll be notified whenever I have a new video.
Even though YouTube removed their video editor in 2017, you can still make changes to your videos on YouTube using enhancements. There are four changes you can make using enhancements. Number one, quick fixes. Two, filters. Three, blurring effects. Four, trim parts of your video. Let's look how each of these changes affect your video.
Go to your video manager and select the video that you wish to tweak. I'm going to select this one. Click the drop down. Click enhancements. At the top here, you've got quick fixes, filters, and blurring effects. At the bottom, you've got trim out parts of your video. So if you want to auto fix the lighting for your video, click on auto fix. It's one click fix for lighting and color. If you want to stabilize your video, just click stabilize and it removes shaky camera motions. If you want to fill more light in, just increase the light. If you want to increase the saturation, move the slider to the right, or you can move it to the left. If you want to add some contrast, move it to the left or right, to the left. To the right. Want to add some color temperature, move it to the left or right. It's colder and it's warmer. If you want to do slow motion, you can slow it down. Or if you want to speed it up, you can do time lapse. If we click on filters, we can actually try different filters. More like black and white, kind of greenish, warmer. We can also blur objects. Just click blurring effects. We can blur faces or you can do custom blurring, which you can choose areas to blur and track in your video. So click on custom blurring and we just select the objects that we wish to blur. So let's blur out this person and this person. So you can move the scrubber here. After that, you just click done. As you can see, the people are now blurred out. Now, if you want to trim out parts of your video, just click trim. Then you just move the handles at the end. If you want to trim out the end, if you want to trim out the beginning, just move the handle to the right. So if you want to remove a middle section, just go to where you want to remove the middle section. So say I want to remove from the 15 second mark. So I just click split. Then I'm going to move forward a little bit more. 18 seconds. Do split again. Then I just click delete to remove that section. If you think you made a mistake, you can just click clear, which undoes all the trims. If you like what you did, you just click done to confirm the changes. You can test the part that you've cut out by just playing the video. So I'm just going to play the video. And you can see it jumps to the next part. If you're satisfied with the changes, just click done to confirm the changes. If you want to save all the tweaks and changes you made to your existing video on YouTube, just click save in place. You'll see a banner edit in progress across your video. Video processing usually takes 24 hours or less. If I click revert to original, then it says this action will restore your video to its original state, including your copyright claims that you've received. Any edits that you've made since upload will be lost. If you want to save it as a new video, click save as new video. It says delete your original video. Do you want to delete this video when the new version has finished processing? Note you will not be able to recover it once it's deleted. You can check the box delete original video once edits are done.
Here are some uses for tweaking or adding special effects to your videos on YouTube. Trim live stream videos. Perhaps you made some technical mistakes during the live stream, or you want to cut out a part of the live stream that you don't want to appear in the replay. Just use the trim pull to cut out parts of your video. Remove shakiness. Perhaps you took some video clips with your phone that are shaky. You can remove some of the shakiness by using the quick fixes tool in enhancements. Blurring effects. Perhaps you mistakenly included a face or object in your video that you want blurred out. Just use the custom blurring tool and enhancements to blur out the object or the face. If you mistakenly filmed your video with your phone sideways or upside down, you can correct it using the rotate tool.
If you want to rotate your video to the right, just click rotate right. If you want to rotate your video to the left, click rotate left. Then click save video in place.
Here are three important things to keep in mind. Number one, you can't make changes to a video that has over 100,000 views. Instead, you can create a new video by just saving the existing video as a new video. The exception is you can still blur faces and objects on videos that have over 100,000 views. Number two, free editors. If you want to edit a video beyond the features used in enhancements, then download the video first edit it in video editing software, then upload it as a new video. Some free editing tools you can use is iMovie for the Mac, Shotcut, OpenShot, and KineMaster on mobile. Number three, you can make multiple changes to a video you've already uploaded to YouTube using your video manager.
Check this box, click the drop-down, and you can make changes to info and settings, enhancements, audio, end screens, cards, subtitles, download the MP4, promote it, and delete it.
Now you know how to add special effects to a YouTube video without losing comments, views, or rankings. Is there anything else I can do to improve the quality of existing videos on YouTube? Absolutely, you can add cards and end screens. Click the link in the card to learn how to add an end screen so you can get more views and subscribers.
If you want to grow your audience on YouTube and generate traffic, leads, and sales on autopilot, click the round subscribe button below and check out the related videos.